white horse. His men would call him boss. Yo ho, General Humpty. He was such a hard-boiled fellow, no one ever thought him yellowy. General Humpty, Humpty Dumpty. Stable man, a well-informed and evil man, the world was sitting in his hand. Oh, the horses and the king's men all were cheering. He was no yoke. Levine caused his head to swell, and milk came squirting through his shell. He cracked General Humpty. Those who idolized him saw the truth they hadn't seen before. The yoke, oh, General Humpty, Humpty Dumpty. This ballad, what appears to be so valid, may turn out to be